not there. It was a game and a half that started off so promising for South Carolina on a 68-yard catch and score between Jake Bentley and Debo Samuel.
And dialing up pressure just in time. We talked about the clean pocket.
He has not hit a field goal in his young South Carolina career.
You think, you wonder how important it was? It was kind of a sarcastic cheer, but for Parker White to see that ball go through the uprights, because he hadn't seen it in over a game and almost two games worth of football. He was able to get that point after attempt, and mentally, for a kicker, that can be the difference. Kentucky, I can do it myself.
Here we go for the ball game. Parker White.